And that is why, in a straight fight, a shark would probably beat a Dracula. Jane Austen, feel free to use it in one of your books.
Oh, pirate captain, you are a born raconteur. So much better than the last chap we all went doolally over.
You've all been terribly kind.
Do run along. Another drink, Captain?
Cheers, John. I say, you're not related in some way, are you?
Pardon?
Is it you, sort of? Oh, no, nothing. Cheers.
You know what I've discovered, Charles? The friends you make after you've become famous are better, truer friends than the ones you've had for years beforehand.
So very wise.
But the lads all think I'm a fool.
No, a fool? You'd? Oh, you're an intellectual giant. Just look at how you've managed to keep Polly safe from those sinister forces.
Yes, I did do that, didn't I?
You did. And wherever she's hidden, I bet it's somewhere really ingenious.
It is, rather. You'll never guess where.
Well, no. You're too smart for me, Captain.
Right under everyone's noses. Or right under my noses, anyhow.
Oh, you've been keeping Polly in your beard.
Actually, I keep all sorts in here.
I'm sorry about this, Captain.
About what? What's the monkey man playing? No, this painfully isn't even a real...
Get back here, you lubbers!
Sorry, Your Reverence.